They might be tiny when they're born, but bald eagle chicks don't stay that way for long. Even though they weigh only a few ounces when they break out of their shell, in less than 2 months, they're as heavy as a bowling ball.
Mount St. Helens blew its top when it erupted in 1980. Since then, a new lava dome has been building at the top of the volcano, and it continues to spit out ash or gas almost every day.
The Redwood Forest is home to some of the world's tallest and oldest trees. They can grow more than 20 stories high, and a birthday cake for some trees would need more than 2,000 candles.
Edvard Grieg first wrote the song Morning Mood as background music in playwright Henrik Ibsen's play Peer Gynt. Today, the song has become even more popular than the play it was written for. Back.
Bald eagles build their nests high up in the trees along lakes and rivers so they can spot fish below with their excellent eyesight.
Would you believe that there are wolves in the ocean? That's what some people call orca whales because they like to hang out with large groups of other whales. But while wolves travel in packs, orca whales travel in pods. Edward Hicks liked his painting, The Peaceable Kingdom, so much that he painted it over and over again. Hicks painted at least 60 different versions of his famous painting.
The scene of animals and people together in Edward Hicks' The Peaceable Kingdom is based on a story from the book of Isaiah in the Old Testament. Edvard Grieg loved to be alone when he wrote his music, so he built a tiny one-room cabin in the woods where he could compose in the peace and quiet of nature.
Let's go.
Shh, shh, shh.
I love to conduct. Art by Edward Hicks.
And
music by Edvard Grieg. Good morning, I'm Leo. We got up really early today.
Before the sun. Did you ever see the sun come up? The sunrise is so beautiful.
We're going to play music to wake up the sun.
I'm going to sing. La la la, la la la, la 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 la.
I'm going to dance.
My favorite thing in the whole world. I'm going to conduct.
Leo, do you have your baton?
I never go anywhere without it.